actually going to be doing another reaction video. And today it's going to be... Give me one second. Final Fantasy 16. So without further ado, let's get into it, shall we?
Ready?
What do you think?
That's what I want to know.
Do you survive?
Lord Rosfield, I've been looking for you.
And who's that? Is that supposed to be like a relative? A relative to somebody? And why does he kind of look like not?
You for a very long time.
I'll tear you apart with my bare hands!
Try it.
Now die!
There's wings in here now too. What?
You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them.
I thought I was ready for this.
I know, but we will face it together.
We were talking.
Let's shut him up. I am a shield of Rosaria, and I will do my duty.
Don't you fight Ifrit in 15? You know, like towards closer to the end of the game? So I wonder. Who is this? Is he like some sort of like heir or whatever? Like what? Clive is his name? Requiem? What's this? Hold on. Let's see another trailer here. So we watched Ascension. Let's get into this, Salvation.
The blind marches on. These people live with a knife to their throat.
Yeah.
You have to believe us! We'd help you if we could!
But you're helping us already!
We never asked to be saved! Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us! We're all marked now!
Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer!
That's all chaff.
You'd better hope so.
Crystals take more than they give.
You mean to tell me that the mother crystals are the reason the world is dying?
To hell with talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. Are you with me?
You will pay for what you've done!
Why aren't you dead? You are the bottom branded!
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
I was forced to kill. by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed.
We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms.
Come to me, Ifrit!
You can call Ifrit? What?
Who are we? What are the dominants? We are but mighty acts of God.
Enough of this! I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world!
The darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
I have to stop him! I have to save them!
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
Your efforts will avail us naught.
We fight, we survive, we endure. We don't need a reason.
Five!
Doesn't look too terrible, but let's see if we can find some gameplay. Or at least somebody doing like a... let's see.
I was a child of two worlds. I am no longer. I am Navi.
Watch the world premiere trailer now.
Take long.
You know, it doesn't look all too terrible. But I'm still trying to figure out who this main character is, and Why do I feel like he's some relative of, like, Noct or something off of 15? And what's supposed to be, like, the main story here? Like, I guess Kingdom getting taken over? Of some sort, maybe, possibly. Who knows? But, let me know what you guys think down below. And, see y'all later.